The team from the Islamic Development Bank Group was led by Dr. Ishaq Umar Idrisu, the regional hub manager and head of office for that bank. During this engagement, a memorandum of understanding was signed between Vision Group and Islamic Development Bank Group. This is intended to ensure that Islamic Development Bank reaches more Ugandans from across the country through using Vision Group's wider platforms.
To investors, that when you come to Uganda and there's anything happening, the government will not allow you to take out your money or nationalization of your firms. IDB stands ready to guarantee.
Dr. Ishaq further explained their commitment to support more development projects in the country, citing the recent financial support rendered towards infrastructure development, improving education, and preserving the environment.
That is that we are trying to change the perception of vocational education, because in most countries, vocational education is viewed as for those who have failed in life, those who have not been able to make you go and do this type of thing. So we have also, we did not only work on the infrastructure equipment, but also on curriculum change to make it attractive for people.
Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama commended Islamic Development Bank officials for extending developmental projects to the public.
Be able to let people know what is happening, what the bank is playing.
Islamic Development Bank provides loans and credits to member countries to support infrastructure development, social and physical infrastructure. In addition, the institution also supports the private sector development. Report compiled by Jovan Chibidige for the news.